where 69 meets 40, there's a single stoplight town. And back when I was really young, part of that burned down. On any given Friday night, we'd drive 100 miles between the Sonic and the grocery store, laughing all the while. With as many friends as I could pack in my daddy's Ford, but I ain't in Checotah anymore. My hotel in Manhattan holds more people than our town, and what I just paid for dinner would be a down payment on a house. I'd rather be tipping cows in Tulsa than hailing cabs here in New York.
Stop now.